Keyboard backlight illuminated keys looks really cool and quite useful in night usage. But what if your backlight keys goes away or suddenly turn off on Windows 10? Don't worry, because in this video we're going to show you 5 ways to fix this issue. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Make sure the keyboard backlight option is enabled in the BIOS. Turn on the laptop and immediately start pressing the F2 key once per second. After opening BIOS settings, enable keyboard light from advanced tab. Make sure to save changes and restart your laptop. If you can't see keyboard illumination option, that means your computer does not have a backlight keyboard. If the backlight function is not working, chances are you might have set the brightness to an extremely low level. To adjust the brightness of the backlight, press the key with the backlight icon 2 or 3 times in a row. The keyboard backlight dims and brightens. You might need to press the function key at the same time to activate the backlight key. In case keyboard driver is outdated, then this might cause the issue in keyboard backlight. Simply update keyboard driver using Device Manager. Search Device Manager in the search bar and open it. Expand Keyboards option. Right-click on the keyboard driver. Now, choose Update Driver from the drop-down list and select the Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software option. Now your system will search and install a new driver update for you. If you still can't fix the keyboard issue after updating the keyboard driver, then you should run the Windows built-in troubleshooting tool Troubleshooter. To run Troubleshooter, just press Windows plus I button to open Windows settings. Then go to Update and Security and select Troubleshoot Additional Troubleshooters. Now just wait for the troubleshooting process finish. If above method doesn't work, the last you can do it to perform a clean boot on your computer. By doing clean boot, your Windows system will start without any other third-party app which might affect your backlight keyboard functionality. To perform clean boot, simply follow on-screen instructions. Open msconfig via run box. Select Selective Startup and navigate to Services tab. Tick Hide All Microsoft Services and disable all other services. After that, open Task Manager and disable unnecessary apps. Next, close the system configuration and restart your laptop. If your keyboard lights up, just open the control panel and check the apps that you've installed lately, as one of them is causing your keyboard problem. You might meet many other Windows system error besides keyboard backlight keys error on your PC. Some of them might cause files corrupted while some of not. If unfortunately, your Windows system caused files lost, you can recover all your desired files with TenorShare 4D Dig. TenorShare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery software that can recover 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, documents, and more, with simply 3 steps. It can also help you recover any data from both internal and external devices, including USB, SD card, external hard drive, etc. To recover lost data on Windows with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software and select a location where your lost data used to stored, and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the local hard drive to find the data. After the scanning, you can switch from Tree View to File View to locate files. Finally, select target files and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you can able to turn on keyboard backlight keys using above methods. To recover formatted or deleted photos, videos, documents, music, and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you to try TenorShare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!